I got parts, if you're looking. Cool. Need anything else? I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. Should have more stuff later.
No, I'll keep an eye out for
more shit.
Just looking.
See you around, man.
What can I get you?
What? Not enough credits?
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
What's up?
Hey, hold on.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said?
Boozer, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill up here, I kill up there. Bounties are all the same.
Then what are the tulips for? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm bucking up. Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Boozer, there's stone crop. Get it right. Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now, look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Why? There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! Help!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you're just chopping.
Tell him to go to hell!
Come on!
No, 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 not my part! No, no! Damn it!
There we go. Shot Manny, you know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Hey, is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Beacon out. Nice. Keep the freaks out. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
This morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cop, but hey, whatever you say. And nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I could use a new bike right about now.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. Warren here? Yep.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike. We gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Yep, burning hell.
Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Always need this. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Yeah. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Okay.
Oh, warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? This place is a death trap. Get kind of cold out here. The last of them. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done.
I think those masks should be less worrisome than mine from now on.
Hey, Nick, I got one.
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers me.
Open the gate.
didn't think I'd see you around so much.
You're gone. I remember reading about it. The virus, I mean. Before. It does something to the brain. Frontal lobe or something.
Hold on. I'll get it.
I never did finish burning out this nesting.
I got a use for it. Scrap. Good.
Thank you.
a lot of ammo left. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Nest. Let's go.
Yeah.
Gotta be right around here. Oh, damn it, all the hell. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now. At last. I need this. This.
say now? Oh, we got him.
Who's out?
That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests. That's a hell of a way to go, eaten alive. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Draft.